leaders after the short program trying to win the gold medal. About Chinese skaters, you can't forget about Chen Lu, for example, the former world champion. But no one really followed that up. These guys started the ball rolling.
Triple toe loops, close together too. I'd love to see that when two people jump into the air, not far away from each other. It's easy to watch and hard to do. Just magical. They are pressure skaters. Program, a change since the last Grand Prix stop. Look at this, 3 minutes into the program, and they just performed that skill like it was in the first 30 seconds. They are so trained. If you're going to skate to Peter Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, you better know what you're doing. And these two have once again turned in one of the most spectacular pair free programs I have ever seen.
Well, forget about an upset. Bang and Tong. Great effort, but you're not going to beat the world champs on this night. And at this point, you got to believe they just feel extremely relieved after all the build-up to this competition for them. Coming home to China, having the ISU grant a Grand Prix event to Beijing. And Hung Bo Zhao talked about how proud he was of that fact. Yeah, look at the crowd here.
And Terry, I think they have the big picture in their mind here. There's something lurking out there called the 2006 yep. Olympic Games.
Shui Shen and Hung Bo Zhao. Back in Beijing, where the Chinese reigning world champions just brought them out of their seats here.
And this very difficult throw triple loop buried deep in the program. It takes so much stamina to pull this off. Not only do they pull it off, but her face says it all.
So the number to beat, 179.70 by Pang and Tong. Here you go, here are the marks. 58.94, 66.88, so 125.82 for the free skate, and overall 189.28. And Shenan Zhao, that's plenty. That, in fact, that's higher than you may have even expected. I mean, they're ahead by almost 10 points over the team that was less than 3 points behind them after the short program. So Shenan Zhao on top.